place is heavily guarded. brother, I see you.
Leave.
he doing here?
You'll get us whipped, or worse. Why are you here? Damn, flames!
Thank you. suffer!
Any trouble.
I must be careful now.
And blacksmith can do with them. I've gathered enough silica. Time to seek out a blacksmith and see what they can do for me.
I should be cautious around here.
Huh?
Best not to draw attention here.
Thank you. Yeah.
To kill me!
There. You're safe. What enraged the beast?
I haven't the faintest idea. One minute I was frying some bacon, and the next, that brute was trying to steal it!
You were cooking? Here?
Of course! Damn well lost my appetite now, though, haven't I? Stupid bear.
I'm not so sure it's the bear who was stupid.
Of course, this is yet another tale within the cursed saga that is my life. That's right, I am cursed. This damn ring, nothing but bad luck ever since I got it.
Are you sure you know the difference between bad luck and a bad choice?
So, I have taken it upon myself to rid the world of the ring and its cursed Sather. I shall destroy it. And I'd jolly well appreciate it if you accompanied me.
You seek my protection for disposing of a ring?
Not just any ring. A cursed ring. Cursed by a Jotun witch.
A Jotun witch? Now you have my interest. Tell me your tale as we walk, and you will have my aid. This ring...
Cursed ring!
This cursed ring. How did you acquire...
Focus on the destination, not the journey! Ours shall end soon, atop this very mountain. Finally, my unlucky saga will end. Oh, that damn bear. Its claws couldn't claim me, but hunger still might.
Didn't you say you lost your appetite?
Piss posh! My heroic voyage requires sustenance! Oh, I am saved! Mushrooms, and so colorful.
Stop! Do not eat those mushrooms. They're...
You truly are an idiot, aren't you?
Oh, curse that ring! It somehow poisoned the mushrooms.
Just stay there, and don't eat anything else off the ground. I'll get something you can eat.
Oh, you are... You are kind. Do hurry, though.
Not good.
Oh, my stomach.
Some actual food will settle it. Possibly.
Good thinking. You happen to have any? That bear got all of mine.
Here, eat this.
Oh. I guess it will have to do.
Well, let's not dally any further. Oof. Come along.
You mentioned the Jotun witch. Did she give you the ring? Or was she the one who cursed
you? I cannot say for sure. I saw her traveling like she was in a hurry. To question her, you see. A Jotun? Alone? Obviously up to no good.
Did you happen to catch her name?
Of course. Here, Okin, I think?
Hurricane. You saw her in Svartalfheim.
Pretty sure it was Hero-kin. Either way, she gave me the ring. Just gave it to me. Told me it would bring me good luck, but that it must be kept far away from her for the magic to work.
I've used the exact same tactic with my children, more than once.
No, you misunderstand. She gave me the wrong ring. This one is cursed. Nothing but bad luck happening to me all the time. It's so draining. But the end of my suffering is nigh. We're almost there. Come on. This looks like a shortcut.
The path is surely clear enough for you now.
Well, the land could be flatter, but I suppose this will do. Now, let me tell you more of my perilous plight. Why, my bad fortune would make even Gavlasi look like the luckiest dwarf alive.
I suggest silence. Less, chance of being overheard by further dangerous animals.
Yes, good thinking.
My words cannot be unlucky if they are unspoken. You are wise. Here. My salvation is finally at hand.
Then do not delay. Rid yourself of the ring.
Cursed ring! How many times have you even been listening?
More than I would like. Cursed ring, yes. Go on, get it done.
Yes, I shall finally be free of this torment, this burden.
I know the feeling.
Be gone, foul!
Very unfortunate.
Thank you.
Show me. Thank you.
other side must be barred. go! Ow!
Hey, what is it? Why the wailing?
It's...
Speak freely.
My beloved Beau. I never got to say goodbye. He was fixing the roof when he slipped and fell, and now he's...
I see. Perhaps it's not too late to help him. There's nothing I can do for him now. But these new abilities, perhaps a way to help, will reveal itself and I can return.
Thank you.
not see you, old friend.
And ours for the take.
With this.
Hey, come here! We're done. Let's get back to the ship.
us bountiful harvests and many little ones.